Hi, I'm RJ Lamarbe, lead designer at Point Blank Enterprises. Today, we'll be going over the FAS-TC, or Fast Tactical Carrier. I'll be briefing the features of the vest, adjustability, and donning and doffing. The features of the FAS-TC include loop for ID panels on the front and back of the vest that also have MOLLE in case ID panels are not used and you wish to attach pouches. Plates are external top-loading plate pockets. The front flap has snaps to secure the kangaroo pocket if the kangaroo pocket is not being used, but the kangaroo pocket can be expanded. The cummerbunds have stabilizers to secure the cummerbund from sliding in or out of the back of the channel. Drag handle across the top, 2-point adjustable shoulders, and internal body spacer mesh, and an internal cummerbund to stabilize the load and weight of your kit. Additional extremity protection can be added with throat, collar, shoulder armor, biceps, and groin protection. The FAS-TC has 4 points of adjustment, 2 on the shoulders and on the cummerbund. To adjust the shoulders, unvelcro the strap, pull it looser or tighter through the adjustment hardware in the back, and re-secure the Velcro of the strap. There's a second point of adjustment for the shoulder straps where the shoulder strap will go into the front body of the vest. To access this, open up your ballistic opening on the front of your vest, go in the area between your ballistics and your plate pocket, disengage the Velcro that is holding the bottom of the shoulder strap, and slide the shoulder strap up through the top or down in farther for your adjustment. Once you have it in the position you desire, lay the Velcro back down and re-secure your ballistic opening. To adjust the cummerbunds, lift your back flap. You'll see that there's bungee lacing back and forth between both cummerbunds. To increase the distance, loosen the hardware and pull your cummerbunds away from each other. To tighten, slide the hardware closer. So now the cummerbunds sit closer together. The cummerbund stabilizers can be repositioned by unsnapping them, pulling them out from underneath the MOLLE, sliding them back in a further out position when you're tightening the vest. Centering it and re-snapping. Complete the task for both sides depending on your adjustment setting. And re-snap. Center the cummerbund and close your back flap. To don the vest, lift the front flap, which also has snap secures for the corners once you lower the flap back down. Disengage the cummerbunds from the front of the vest. Disengage the internal cummerbund. Put the vest over your head. Re-engage your internal cummerbund. Lift your front flap and bring the cummerbunds together in the front and lower the flap. If you wish, you could secure the side snaps for a more secure front flap. To doff the vest, unsecure your side snaps, lift your front flap, remove your cummerbunds from the front. Disengage your internal cummerbund and remove this over the top of your head.